This year, we've had a lot of phone calls about the leaves turning brown or scorching. In this case, we have an American sycamore tree showing the scorching of what is more than likely a bacterial disease called bacterial leaf scorch. It's a non-selective disease. It just happens to be more prominent on other trees such as sycamore, American elm, the pin oak. The disease itself is transmitted through an insect called the leafhopper. In its saliva, when it feeds on this plant, it transmits it into the leaf, and over time, it goes through the leaf, through the twig, and into the woody material of the branch, causing the tree to slowly die back. It'll reach a point to where the tree won't be dead, but the tree will be so unsightly that you're gonna probably want to remove it. The way to help control this with your help is to clean up the foliage when it falls during the winter. Rake up all the foliage, don't put it in your mulch bin, don't put it in your compost bin, put it in the trash. You can treat it or not. It's hard to control, but if you have a good certified arborist on your case, he can treat it with something like a microinjection of oxytetracycline or some other type of bacterial side that they have, or they may can even spray it. Hopefully you can get it under control with the proper measures. Fertilize your trees. Keep them vigorous to help them be able to defend themselves from this disease.
Wow, that was quick. If you want quick gardening tips, just subscribe below.